everyone. Today we'll be discussing on immunity boosters. Feeding your body with certain foods may help keep your body and your immune system strong. In this video, we will be demonstrating various fillings that we'll make with immunity booster ingredients and then filling them into one of the world's most liked delicacy, that is chocolate. Chocolate khao, immunity badhao.
Ingredients that we will be using as immunity boosters today are, first we'll be using the jaggery, olive oil, kiwi, mint, basil, pistachio, almonds, walnut, fresh turmeric, ginger, lemon, cinnamon, black pepper, cloves, ginger juice, honey, and we'll be encasing our filling into one of these chocolates, white chocolate, milk chocolate, or dark chocolate.
The types of filling that are immunity boosters and we'll be making today are miele al zanzaro, that is basically ginger plus honey, a tinge of black pepper. We'll be making canela al basilico, that is basil, cinnamon, using a few fennel seeds, plus instead of sugar we'll be using jaggery. Menta limone, that is the combination of lemon plus mint. And we'll be making kiwi oleo di oliva, that is kiwi plus olive oil plus a tinge of cloves. For today's video, me, Chef Didar Singh, Assistant Professor, Chitkara School of Hospitality, will be coordinating with Chef Rohit Agnish in demonstrating the various ingredients, how to make the filling and encasing them into chocolate.
Chef Rohit is preparing the menta limone filling. He is using butter and jaggery together on a double boiler, and then he will be adding the lemon juice, the main ingredient lemon juice, and the chopped mint to the filling. Now Chef Rohit is preparing miele al zanzaro's filling. So he is making an emulsion on ice bath using ginger juice. He is using honey in the equal quantity, and for seasoning he is using black pepper, freshly crushed black pepper. After making menta limone and miele al zanzaro, Chef Rohit Agnish is now preparing the filling kiwi oleo di oliva. So he is using freshly grounded cloves. He'll be using kiwi. He'll be using grounded almonds, jaggery, and olive oil in the preparation of the filling. After preparing all three fillings, now Chef Rohit is preparing the fourth filling, that is canela al basilico. For that he is using pistachio, grounded walnut, cinnamon, basil, jaggery, grounded fennel seeds, and freshly grated turmeric. when all the ingredients are incorporated and our filling is ready. We are also ready with our chocolate to make the casing in which our filling has to be incorporated or filled. We'll be using the tempered chocolate, the mold in which we'll be making different chocolate molds and do our fillings.
Then
our casings or moldings are ready. We'll be adding the fillings to it. Our fillings are miele al zanzaro, canela al basilico, menta limone, and kiwi olio di oliva. So we'll be adding our fillings to two columns each for each filling, and we'll be making all the four fillings to these casings. We'll be adding only this much filling to our casings, and we have to top it with the chocolate.
Abna.
So we have added almost three of the filling, and fourth one I am adding. After this, we'll give it a chocolate coat just to close the shells. Now let's unmold our chocolates we have made. Let's taste one of the chocolate now and see how it is. Wow, delicious! Chocolate khao, immunity badhao. Let's make our chefs taste our chocolate. Chef Rohit and Chef Pranav, please come and taste.
Wow, chef, it's tasty.
Marvelous, sir. It's great.